So Julio is going to hit this ball right off the end of the bat. It knuckles the center field. Look at the backspin on this ball. It's like a layup in golf. He's loving it.
He has the potential in his career to have a 40-40 season. He's got the power, and he's going to pick up his 22nd stolen for second in baseball.
Yes, the throw is a little bit high, but the fact that he was that close already, this kid is awesome. He is so much fun to watch.
Picking up speed as he dives in there.